two-man race between interim leader Bonginkosi Madikizela and member of the Provincial Legislature, Lennit Max. Three candidates were initially vying to lead the party, but one of them, Andan Tsondo, has been disqualified for allegedly flouting the nomination process. 1,275 delegates will meet in Cape Town today to elect a new party leadership to run the province for the next 3 years.